Artist Anjum Singh passes away following battle with cancer. Conscious of its spiritual and moral heritage, the union is founded on the indivisible, universal values of human dignity, freedom, equality and solidarity. It is based on the principles of democracy and the rule of law. It places the individual at the heart of its activities by establishing the citizenship of the union and by creating an area of freedom, security and justice. Eminent contemporary Indian artist Anjum Singh passed away on Tuesday after losing a prolonged battle with cancer, art collector Kiran Nadar Museum of Art said. She was 53. Anjum Singh was a wonderful artist who passed away after a long but brave and courageous battle with cancer, she told PTI. Born to renowned artists Arpita and Paramjit Singh, art came naturally to Singh, but she started her professional journey as an artist with a bachelor's in fine arts from Kala Bhawan, Santiniketan, followed by a master's degree in the subject from College of Art, New Delhi. Her last show, I Am Still Here, that was held last year at the Talwar Gallery here, documented through her own paintings, her journey of living with cancer, which she was first diagnosed with in 2014. Today Anjum left us after a 6.5-year courageous battle with cancer. She leaves a void that will forever remain so, but her art, her smile and tenacity to fight will remain, in our hearts and more, the Delhi-based gallery wrote on Instagram. The show, said curator Ranjit Hoskote, was a poignant affirmation of presence, surprise, and the survivor's determination. I am deeply saddened to learn of Anjum Singh's passing at 53, no age to go. She fought cancer over 6 years. Her last exhibition, held a year ago, was titled I Am Still Here, a poignant affirmation of presence, surprise, the survivor's determination. Rest in peace, Anjum he wrote on Twitter. Expressing her condolences, Nadar said Singh would continue to live on through her work which was independently noteworthy. Her exhibition last year entitled I Am Still Here brought together a personal and passionate set of works that focused largely inwards as she grappled with her disease of the last few years. Our condolences go out to the whole family, she will remain alive through her work, the KNMA founder said.
Don't tell me why. No, you won't save my life. Save my life. Baby, keep on, you keep on, you're making the waves.